Hindi. Alis mo na lang. Para bina na.
Ito na lang. Parang po to.
Contract of lease ng Museum Pambata. Binigyan po natin sila ng additional 25 years. Ang building po kung nasaan ang Museum ng Pambata ay pag-aari po ng Lungsod ng Maynila. Yun po yung dating Elks Club. Pero ngayon po ay ginawa na po nating museo para po sa mga batang Manileño. Now they're planning to do a lot of projects and programs and a lot of additions sa Museo ng Pambata, kaya they need the assurance na meron po tayong mahabang panahon para mapagpatuloy po nila yung program.
Architect Joy, ang bago dito, meron ng share ang city government.
Meron na. Ooh. So lahat ng proceeds from the ticket sales will be 10% will be given to the City of Manila already. So, ngunit kada Webes,
tama po ba?
Martes. Kada Martes, lahat po ng batang Manileño ay libre pong pumunta sa Museo ng Pambata para ma-enjoy ang museo.
Okay, dito po.
So, message ni Vice sa ating mga Manileño.
Una-una po, marami salamat sa Museo ng Pambata sa pagtitiwala nyo sa atin po partnership sa Lungsod ng Maynila in behalf po of our City Mayor Francisco Isko Moreno Dumagoso. Congratulations po sa ating lahat for another 25 years. Yay! Thank you very much po for giving us education outside of our public schools and private schools here in Manila. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Vice Mayor, yung ratification po niyan ay...
Basta matanggap ko lang po yung mga papers po for the ratification na dadagdag po namin gagawin po sa City Council of Manila.
Message.
We'd like to say thank you very much to the City of Manila and the Mayor and Vice Mayor and everybody who helped make this happen. It's been 25 years. This Nina Yuson has started this museum 25 years ago, and we celebrate 25th anniversary this December. So next year we are excited to come up with different programs for the children of Manila and also the children of the Philippines. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.